Namaste! This is Korean Billy.
Indian Fusha.
Pakistani Majid.
It's my namaste, okay?
Namaste.
Namaste.
Yeah. Oh, now you got it.
Billionaire. In this video, we're going to do Web's most searched questions about India or Indian people.
I'm also curious, like, you know, I never searched on Google
these kind of things. Yeah. Like. So why is Indian? I want to pick this one. Why is Indian food so spicy? Is Indian food so spicy?
Not for me.
Maybe for me it's so spicy.
Yeah. It's maybe because one of our main ingredients is garam masala, which is like spices. It's made up of about 12 spices. So it's a different kinds of mix and we add it to each kind of curry.
Do you agree that Indian food is spicy for you as well?
Well, for Pakistanis, yeah, maybe not, but I am not used to spicy food. So yeah, for me, even Indian or Pakistani food is spicy. Mm. Yeah. Indian food is so expensive. No, Indian food in Korea, it's expensive.
Yeah. Why is Indian food so expensive? Indian restaurants in a foreign country is so expensive.
Yes, I was actually surprised to see the food price in Korea.
Have you been to Indian restaurants in Korea?
I have, and it's like 5 to 6 times expensive than India.
Wow.
So it was very shocking to see.
So why? Why you think?
One of the reasons I think because we use a lot of vegetables and vegetables are generally expensive. They're very cheap in India, so I think.
Or even in states, yeah, Pakistani or Indian foods are expensive.
Also in Pakistan, are there Indian traditional restaurants in Pakistan?
No.
Because you guys have similar food, it's just not really divided.
I mean, we don't have Indian restaurants, but there are some bakeries like Delhi bakeries.
Biryani. We have Karachi bakery.
Karachi biryani. Yeah.
Why are Indian something something? Why are Indians so smart? Did they study so hard?
I guess it's related to like the ancient history as well. Like we had one of the largest library in the world before it was demolished in Nalanda. So I was surprised to in fact see that Indians actually do like to have intellectual conversations about politics, about everything. Also, Indians really love mathematics. It's actually might be a stereotype because I myself hate mathematics and for all my life, I thought I'm not really good at it. But after I moved to a foreign country, I realized that I'm actually way better than everyone around me. So I'm like, okay.
By blood.
By blood.
Like if you see right now the CEO of Google, Microsoft, or MasterCard, you could see a lot of Indians. It's very populous countries. So people always try to come up with, you know, with the solutions. School, colleges, teachers, or parents, they actually force them to read maths or something like that. So they are in that cultural thing.
When we are young, our parents are actually like, you have to take science. That's because our parents tell us to do that.
Because of the parents.
Yes.
And that also leads to that question. Why are Indian parents so strict?
Yes.
Are they actually strict?
Very strict.
Wow.
They won't even let us go out of our houses. Like in the evening, there would be time for playing. And within that time period, we have to come back home and start studying. I can't believe I used to wake up at like sometimes 5 a.m. to study.
Wow.
Indian parents kind of similar with Pakistani parents.
Really?
So yeah, in Pakistan also the parents, they do like that. Unlike Western countries, people are more dependent on their parents. Like most of the parents are paying the tuition fee. I don't know in India, but yeah, in Pakistan, parents are paying the tuition fee. And kids or students that don't do a lot of hard, like part-time jobs. So again, parents at the end want them to study hard.
It's like
so
we are obliged to our parents because we don't even pay our tuition fees or allowances. Everything is given to us.
And also there's that respect culture, which is kind of similar with Korean also. Like, you know, you have to respect the parents a lot. There's very rare incidents that you can't say no to them. So whatever they say, you have to like, Why are Indians and Pakistanis so beautiful?
There's no Pakistani!
You added the Pakistani!
Yeah, why are Indians so beautiful?
Born this way.
Seems like Indians also care about beauty a lot, I guess.
We have our own different standard. In fact, wearing makeup is kind of like, why are you masking your natural beauty? So we love to have the essence of natural beauty.
I don't know, in Pakistan we use whitening creams. In India, you guys don't use like cosmetics or that?
Used to, but now I think people are changing their minds about like having a natural brown skin.
Okay, cool. Is there any like the most beautiful actress or celebrity in India?
Back when I was young, it was Aishwarya Rai. She was extremely famous and beautiful. Like, as the times are changing, I think even the actress is changing. And these days...
Katrina Kaif? No?
You disagree?
Deepika Padukone.
Okay.
I feel
her. I don't know, like in Pakistan maybe Katrina Kaif is more popular.
She's one of the highest paid actresses and people think she's very beautiful.
Leave us a comment. Why do Indians...
I like the second one where they do like, why do Indians shake their hands? So like, I heard about like, you know, they always do like,
I have an explanation for this. Okay. So when you're talking to an Indian, they'll be like, like, you know, they don't say no or yes directly. So they'll be like, I don't do that. Yeah. But then when a lot of foreigners come to India, they'll be like, what is this? It's like, okay. I think it's like, okay,
well,
we think about it well, so it can be anything.
For example, if someone cooked something for you and let's say he's asking or she's asking, how is it? And you don't want to say, it's like, you're like,
In Korean, people say this one to mean no. Mm-hmm. Do you also use this way?
Yeah, we do use like,
And but this is different.
This is like, this is supposed to be positive, but then if you don't like something, you can still use it because you don't offend the...
You don't want to offend
someone. Why do Indians touch feet? Okay. Do you guys touch feet?
Oh yes, we do that with elders when we want their blessings. So it's like, it's a gesture of showing respect to the elder person by touching the feet. So like, we respect you, we want blessings from you. A lot of times when we are touching feet of someone, like they will put hand on our, like, you know, and they'll say something nice.
Anyone, if I go, if I meet any elder person, I can just go touch their feet?
Yes, they will love you immediately.
And you don't do that in Pakistan?
No, we don't.
Only in India then.
We just shake hands mostly, or we just like just do a little bit, and if there's some elder, he'll just tap on your head.
Why do Indians have big eyes compared to my eyes? Very big eyes. Do you agree that Indians have bigger eyes compared to other people in other countries?
Yeah, we have.
I do agree. Let us know in the comments, like, if you know the reason.
It's more genetical.
It's genetical. But I do have bigger eyes than normal Indians.
In Korea, I mean, the standard of beauty is like, the bigger the eyes are, the more beautiful they are. But how about in India? The bigger the better?
Because most of us have similar eyes. We mostly focus on the nose. The nose is like one of the most important part. What about?
In Pakistan, we just see like the person's attitude.
Come on. we are talking about appearance here, okay?
Is Indian a language?
This is a very good question because a lot of times people are like, do you speak Indian? Or like, even in Korean, like, Indo ka boyo. There's nothing like Indian language. So because we have different languages, we have more than 1,000 languages. Like, I can't even name them. It's like, Indian is a identity.
Just say again, it's asking some American, like, is American a language? American, like, you know, they speak English, Spanish, French, all of these kind of, there are so many diverse cultures there. Just like that, Indian is not a language. That's a good one. What do you think? Is Indian food healthy or not? Maybe it's time to start shaking the head.
Since now I'm staying in Korea, if I compare to Korean food, maybe Korean food is healthier as compared to Indian food. Because we cook our vegetables a lot.
And oily, so much oily and
so
spicy.
Much oil. It can be balanced if you're eating the balanced food every day. Like, you know, amount of yogurt, amount of rice. But then we don't do that every day. So it might not be that healthy.
What I think is, Indian curry is very healthy for me.
Oh, really?
Isn't it?
You think that way?
Curry itself is very healthy, isn't it?
For us, it's more like we eat for taste, not for health. Healthy food for us will be something else, like something very bland.
So curry, maybe Japanese curry is kind of different than Indian curry. So Yeah, because we also love adding so much spices and you know, oil, and then we cook it a lot. Are Indians allowed in Pakistan?
Are they?
What do you think?
Is it illegal? I think it should be legal. No, we have an embassy of Pakistan in India.
I mean, they are allowed, but they for tourism, not they won't just give you visa. I guess mostly.
Really?
It's kind of difficult. Only a few people, maybe like Sikh people, they can go to Pakistan because they have their religious, you know, buildings there.
Oh wow!
But I have never met any Indian in Pakistan.
It's not easy to cross the borders.
Wow! So you can't just take a flight.
No. It's, even to be honest, like getting a visa from for an Indian to go to Pakistan or a Pakistani go to India, it's gonna be really difficult. Very difficult.
Are Indians Caucasian?
I know there is a concept of red Indians.
Yeah.
But those are different than.
But which ethnicity would you call yourself?
It's Indian.
Yeah, Indian, like nothing else.
So what about Asian? Would you call yourself Asian?
Yes, I call myself Asian, but not Asian. Like I know it can be confusing, but because India belongs to the Asian continent.
Yep.
Just that.
Yeah, exactly. Okay.
Because we are the part of South Asia, so definitely I'm an Asian, but South Asian.
Some people just think Asia as like East Asian countries, like China, Korea. So we are not East Asian, but yeah, we are Asians. We are in Asia continent.
Yes, like if someone asks me like where is India, I would say South Asia, but then I wouldn't start a conversation by saying that I'm Asian. I would say I'm Indian.
Alright, so we've been taking a look at the web's most searched questions about India and Indian people, and thank you very much for joining me. And you have your own YouTube channel, right?
Yes, my channel is called Piuccino.
Piuccino?
And it's about my daily life in Korea, about Korean culture, Korean food, and what are the struggles and what are the good parts about staying in Korea. So please do check it out and please do subscribe it.
Yeah, check out Piuccia's channel, Piuccino, and your channel as well.
My channel name is Majid Mushtaq, so it's all about a Pakistani guy living in Korea and traveling the world because I love traveling. So you'd see so many videos about traveling, and I love these. These days I'm doing street interviews. So if you guys want to know what foreigners are thinking about Pakistani culture, or let's say Pakistani Prime Minister and these kind of things, do check out my channel also.
Check out Majid's YouTube channel as well. And also you can check out my friend's Instagram account up here and in the description box as well. And if you like this video, don't forget to click thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell as well. Alright, thank you very much for joining me, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!